trusting neither peace nor the makers of peace, the Tharun turned on the Shamali. All efforts to mediate the rebellion were seen as treachery.